Welcome to Morning Mandarin, Good Night Series, Episode 2. 我是 Jojo. In this Good Night Series, I will share some trending words on Weibo or TikTok. Weibo is like the Chinese version of Twitter, where people post their thoughts or share their daily lives. Douyin is the name for TikTok in China. People make funny short videos on it. Once you start watching, it's almost impossible to stop. If you want to learn practical, non-textbook style Mandarin, these apps are gonna help. If you have already used these apps, you should have already seen this word. Geng. If a few huskies form a band, what would be the band name? Husband. Haha. 你太有梗了。Simply put, 梗 is a joke with a background story. Originally, 梗 means stem, but now people usually use it to refer to an inside joke. You have to know the story behind a word or have some background knowledge to understand a 梗. I will give you some examples of famous 梗 to help you understand what it is. 鸳鸯锅梗吃鸳鸯锅是四川人能做出的最大的妥协。This sentence is a 梗. Even if you know what every word means in this sentence, you still need to have the background knowledge to understand why the sentence is funny. People from Sichuan are 无辣不欢. Without spicy, what's the point of living? So when they 吃火锅, they order spicy hot pot. 鸳鸯锅 is a kind of hot pot where you can order two flavors, usually a spicy one and a non-spicy one. So if your Sichuan friend orders a 鸳鸯锅 for you, it's their biggest compromise. 一定要珍惜这个朋友, cherish this friend.Another category for 梗 is 谐音梗, homophonic joke. 你猜吸血鬼喜欢吃辣吗？不喜欢，因为他们喜欢 blood, 不辣的。Did you get that? This is a 谐音梗. If you try to guess the logic answer, you will find this joke very funny.When someone uses a 梗 to make a joke, you can say, 你太有梗了。你超有梗。You're hilarious. 老梗。The joke that has been used for so many times that everyone gets bored and don't think it's funny anymore. Okay, that's it for today. Do you know any 梗? Leave a comment below. I will see you next week.下周见，拜拜。
你有时间捡屎吗？
我有时间，可是为什么要捡屎？No.